Just a quick reference for how cold it got in here last night. I'm gonna drive for a bit, get the van all warmed up, pump the heat from the front, and then make some breakfast.
I don't have much planned for today. Just going to make my way to Las Vegas. I don't even know what day it is. I think today is Friday.
Today I want to talk about the pros of traveling alone and why everyone should at least do that once. You get to make all the decisions about when you're stopping, where you're stopping, how long you're stopping. Think about how messy this van gets with just me in it. I can't imagine having two people travel in it right now. Another part of traveling by yourself is you don't have to worry about what people think. You just do it. If you want to brush your teeth while you drive, brush your teeth while you drive. Got toothpaste all over the side of my van. Drive is just, I know it's not safe. And I wouldn't be doing this if someone else were in the car with me. And I also wouldn't be doing this if the roads weren't basically empty. Just outside of Death Valley National Park. Having some dinner, then headed into Vegas. See, the first time I remember coming to Vegas, I was probably 10 or 12 years old. I just remember they just kept refilling my root beer, just keep refilling it while we were having dinner. And that's just, I think, what Vegas is. It's just like consume, consume, consume. It's so not what I'm about now. Back then, I was like, yes, root beer. Just climbed 6 flights of stairs.
Oh, send it!
Just got done shooting time lapses and let's go all the way back across the boulevard back to my van. And then I'm gonna get the heck out of here and go to bed.